So here's the update of the seed we've sown so far. So we've got these ones here, which are ornamental grass called Bunny's Hare's Tail, which is called Lagurus ovatus. I was hoping to use the tips of them in buttonholes, maybe. Okay, and then we have an antirrhinum, tiny little seed, seen coming up. I think I planted them too deep, because it says put them up just on the surface, maybe. White Liberty, so they're all white snapdragons. Some more of the grass. And this was an experiment that hasn't worked. It's old tomato seeds, which probably gone past its sell-by date. None of those have come up yet. And we've got more tomato seeds, which a new packet. Sweet William, they're called, which I think they're cherry tomatoes. So we've got 13 out of 15 of those seeds come up. And we've got Cosmos Double Cranberry. So they need potting up, really, that one does. And Zinnia. Although I have read somewhere that you should plant them direct. I planted them in a little tub, but there's loads have come up. I think they're a bedding type, which so if they soak when I plant them into the soil, it doesn't matter because I'm growing a taller variety for flower cutting. And then there's sweet peas just coming up there. Not many have come up there. I think it's too, maybe planted them too deep, not sure. Anyway, they've been growing on the windowsill, all these plants. Haven't got a greenhouse. Just put cling film over the top. So it's within 2 weeks of being on our windowsills. Okay, thank you for watching.